subscribe to your first ever 8-week wellness mastery. And within these 8 weeks, we're involving the triad of wellness that it is mindset, fitness, and nutrition. A lot of you guys are already across this and doing an amazing job, but week by week, we're gonna hone in and actually concentrate on the triad, the three elements. And depending on where you're at in your journey, over these 8 weeks, we actually put your awareness towards different elements of your wellness. So first, week one is your take action week. It is action week. Lights, camera, action. If you have been training with us, amazing. If you haven't, now is the time. Below in the comments and above me in the written comments, we are going to be attaching your WellCorp Wellness Routine Daily Journal. And in this first week, I'd like you to take 10 minutes of your time and fill out your goal setting. And don't worry, Phil, and those that have the competitive edge of an 8-week challenge, most definitely there will be. This week, we'd like you to do either measurements, weight, before pictures, or any of the fitness tests within the Vulcan Games. And that is how you are competing with yourself. We're literally gonna be reviewing what kind of results you guys get throughout these next 8 weeks. So it is your own personal journey, but there will be a winner from each tribe, including out in Australia, out in New Zealand, in the different satellite sites. So get ready, you guys. It's gonna be an awesome journey. Step one, 10 minutes, fill out your goal setting, send through your coach some pictures. Take action week is huge. Now, as always, throughout these 8 weeks, we're gonna be progressing you through a fitness program that is involving functional movement patterns, so strength and cardio. And that will be posted every Monday, as you guys already know. And we're gonna move you through progressively, but those that have just done the Vulcan Games and progressed up to that point, we're gonna go back through this cycle and progress you guys even further. And those that haven't started, week one is the perfect time to start. Get your mindset right, get your goals right, find out your true why you wanna start this in the first place, the deeper meaning of it, and then we're gonna go from there. So take action, fill your goal setting, and then book in a time to speak to a coach. If you already know everything about wellness, great, you don't need to speak to a coach, but none of us do. That's why it's a collective of coaches that are delivering this product to you guys, because we're experts in our individual personal fields. Even though we know a lot about all the different elements, we hone in on one, and that one is our passion. So each coach is gonna be delivering a different area throughout this program in their expertise. And anything that you're struggling with, Bryce, what's up? Kyle, hello. Brad, hey. If you guys are on your fitness program already and have hit a plateau, now is the time to take it to the next level. Let me tell you what our 8 weeks involve. So we've got take action, followed by breath. Learning how to properly breathe when you're training, whether it be strength or endurance, super important. What about breath just in the workplace? How to handle anxiety, stress, anger issues, anything with regards to an increase in hormonal function that is out of our control. Breath can help us come back to grounding. Week two, breath. Week number three, hydration. This is in importance of, it's in order of importance, guys. So week three, we concentrate on getting your body hydrated. Week number four is nutrition. Looking at your food, are you actually filling your cup up? If food is thy medicine, and right now we all want to ensure we're completely healthy against anything that could come against us, nutrition week is gonna be huge for you guys. Week number five, my specialty, is movement week. How to move our body more functionally, ensure that we have no more back pain, shoulder injuries, knee pain, anything like that. Movement week is where it's at. Number six is sleep week, how important sleep is, how to get a better sleep. Number seven, habit week, how to make all of this into a habit. And lastly, week number eight, connection week, connecting all of these dots and yourself to the greater purpose of this lifestyle change and people within the community. Get ready, because that is the final glue that holds you on a program. If you've fallen off of a program before, which most of us have, 98% of the people watching this right now have fallen off a health and fitness program before, this is the one that you don't. This is a lifestyle. Over these next 8 weeks, you're going to be learning, progressing, bringing your awareness to new elements of health that you didn't even realize were important to fitness to begin with. And if you did, now we're going to enlighten you even further about the different elements that you can bring in to make that plateau go into an upward peak, including you, Phil, and everybody else that's had some amazing results. This is your journey, and we are here to help you, keep you accountable throughout your journey. I'm Megan Jarvis. I'm the CEO and founder of WellCorp. Welcome to your WellCorp Wellness 8-week program, where you are going to master your wellness. Those three elements, the triad, again, each week you're going to be able to dive deeper into mindset being number one, fitness and nutrition, which brings us back into the middle of that, which is our soul. So mindset, fitness, nutrition, those are your key elements that you're going to be continually getting updated on. Get ready for this next 8 weeks. You guys have not seen anything like this throughout the program thus far. I'm looking forward to seeing how you guys do over the next 8 weeks. Let's set some goals. Download the WellCorp Wellness Routine Daily Journal or get it from your coach and book in your coaching call. Now's the time to start. I'll see you guys on the other side. And I'll speak to you guys on the other side of these 8 weeks. We're here for you all the way. Reach out to us. 8 weeks begin now.